You see, all these Niger musicians, they don't affect us for church. They need to be careful. One woman come to church. She came to share testimony and she started singing. Melo nuoro, inu ore ti baba se. Melo nuoro, inu ore ti baba se. The next woman I hear now, melo melo, melo melo la fe wi. Melo melo, melo melo la fe so. Na kwa yama sakariam. I know the denge. Hey, hold on, hold on, hold on. And you see as the ushers just say, ushers, only one pay budget. Go imagine saying at church today, usher, they won't carry you come your seat, then they smile. And you know that some ushers cannot leave a particular point. They will pass you to another usher. This is what you see. So the one at the other end, two will do like this. But there's a church in Mushi. From the entrance, you know you're in trouble. The usher will just look at you. By mistake, you don't beat your chest. Me, the usher could provoke. Now, choose place. Tell usher. Usher will tell you, please sit down here. Tell the usher, sorry, I don't want to sit here. I want to sit behind pastor. The usher will just tell you. But you can't drive it in motion. Just tell the usher. Usher, I don't want to sit here. I want to sit behind pastor. Usher will just look you. So what will it? Sir, but usher, when the church... Shh. Just go see me. Sir, usher, we look me born again. Shh. Show mommy that you could. And here, Toko, Igwe, Inu, Oni, Oni, Omonesha, Masha, Eloru, Joko. Then by mistake, just said the usher. Oh no, usher, master fun, pastor. Usher, don't look you. But the Lord pastor me, badu. Say, look at me, mole. I'm telling you, and come see, Robin. I remember when we were much younger. We were permitted to speak all kinds of language in class. Amaso Yoba, Tapa, Igbo. Teacher, come back there. Oba ni taba so Yoba. Aso 5 naira. All of us in class became deaf and dumb. We know they talk again. So if you want go peace, before, we'll stand up. Esmo. Even teacher say, hmm? In fell out so. Teacher go say, molo. English teacher come. Ma. Teacher say, what? Nza. Teacher say, I don't understand. Nza. If you cannot express yourself, sit down. Then you'll bring up 5 naira. Emo, mo fell out so. You happy me? As you guys go. Other people will not stand up. Emma.
Same thing.
One teacher now entered our class. I had tear a sheet of paper. A friend of mine did not have a book, let alone a sheet of paper. So he tore his friend's book. Unfortunately for both of them, they could not speak English. As he tear the book, the guy said, The guy replied, Now the guy said, oh no, master of teacher. The guy replied, oh, you will offend some. Out of annoyance, the guy just hit him for head. Ah! The boy stand up. Yeah! Ekumima. Did I say, eh? Ekumima. Him is pa. Did I say, is what? He said, is pa in the ogre. Did I say, come here, I said, sit down. The guy sat down. I heard, oh no, gentle boy. Man, that's in the corner. I just said, pa! Pa! The other guy stood up. Yeah! Emma! Are we talking? Did I say, you will what? Are we talking? Emma, the other for fuck pa. He need a pa him. Emma, the elegance is pa pa. He big him pa pa. He him that pa me. Did I say I don't understand? Emma is like this. Emma is like this. Who? That's you. Who in that class? Who say? A sheet of paper. Teacher said, what is this? The guy said, man, the book is a begging book. It's begging well. He come on. Teacher said, what is this? Then the guy provoked. Hey, man, this boy, who from my book.